Also new this morning, a fire investigation is underway in Gloucester County, New Jersey, after flames break out inside of a home in National Park. Firefighters rushed to the scene on North Grove Avenue overnight. We're told they arrived and found heavy smoke billowing from the basement. Crews quickly got the fire under control, and fire officials say it was possibly fueled by gas. No one was hurt.